Kristen Bell's breakout film role may have been forgetting Sarah Marshall. She's also well known for playing the title character of TV series Veronica Mars, but for many she is, and always will be, Princess Anna from Frozen. Bell played the role in the 2013 box office record-breaking animated feature and reprised it in two shorts, Frozen Fever and Olaf's Frozen Adventure. She'll play Anna once again in the upcoming Frozen 2. The films center around the love and friendship between Anna and her sister Elsa, played by Idina Menzel. You have to hand it to Kristen for allowing her daughter to dress her up like this for Halloween.